What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the garage, and welcome to my answer to Paul Schwach's three favorite cars. Man, that's tough. Y'all, that is a very tough challenge, and I had to think really hard about what I wanted to show. So, I think out of these three, you're going to understand why. It kind of covers several generations, and everyone loves Smokey and the Bandit, 77 Firebird. Let's go ahead and move this one over. This one's a 76. Yeah. So the real Smokey and the Bandit, even though it looks like a 77, is actually a 1976, you know, Firebird Trans Am. Firebird with a different front fascia on it because the new model was coming out with a redesigned front end. Yeah, so they actually put the front fascia on a 76 that should have been on a 77 because the new cars hadn't been, you know, produced enough yet. Just a little side fact from a nerd. But I love this body style. I love this casting. One of my absolute favorites. I know it's a lot of y'all's favorites too. Next one. And there are some people that are not going to like this. But the C8 Corvette. Absolutely love this one in this Zeus bronze. I love it. Here's a C8R. This was one of the blue Hot Wheels racing livery that was messed up in the package. So I did a custom on it and swapped out the wheels. I just love this body style. I love the fact that we now have a mid-engine Corvette. We're already been a supercar, but now we got a real mid-engine car, and the design is fantastic. It mimics Ferrari a lot. It's just freaking awesome. I love this car. So this will have to be number two. As far as all-time favorites out of all the stuff that I collect, and I collect a lot, I like this body style. I like the history. I like the fact that we have a mid-engine Corvette. So, yep, absolutely love it. And that custom turned out pretty damn good. Yes, it did. Check out that fade, baby. So, the last one. It was a toss-up. I love Volkswagen buses, but I love bugs even more. A couple of customs that I've done. Same casting, just one bumper delete and... just love this casting. Absolutely love it. Hey, this bug has been around for how long? Since the 50s? Cheese and crackers, y'all. Way older than me. And I'm pretty dang old. But yeah, hands down, probably this is going to be my favorite casting of all time. I will never not buy a bug. I will never not accept a gift that involves a bug. That kind of thing. So that being said, thank you, Paul, for making me think really hard about what I really, really like. And I really love the 76, 77 Trans Am. I really love the new C8 Corvette. And I will always, always, always love my Volkswagen Beetle. Absolutely. So thank you, Paul, for the challenge. If you can narrow it down to three and want to do the challenge, please do and tag Paul Schwach, the diecast guy, in the title. So he'll know that you participated. And as always, thanks for stopping by the garage, y'all. Absolutely makes my day, and it absolutely makes my night. And as always, be safe, be well, and be kind. Always be kind. Till the next time at the garage, I'll see you later, grease monkeys.